Gotcha. Was mein Gehirn? Was hat? You can also play Wolverine, huh? What the fuck was that? So what's on the left side? Level up. Yeah, you could do this one or this one. Increase some the health of the ghoul. Is there a maximum level for this guy? I hope not. But it looks like it. I think level 15, right? Would be shit. Sounds good. I want to summon. They're too weak. Can't even attack such a guy. Okay. Oh, good Book of the Dead page. Nice. Complete the first chapter. Probably need the crabble hook or something like that. Fuck. He saw me. I love it, like Wolverine. Yeah, I wanted to go... The crow shows me this way. Why? What is in here? Oh shit. Okay, let's do this. I wanna see if I can beat him. Oh, it's a machine. Alright. That some nice stuff. Reaper energy on execution 15. Let me see what else I have. Nothing special. I still have the same shit. Yeah, you probably need the item to get up there. It's probably the exit from the dungeon. What is this thing? Looks like an enemy. No, it's to the left. Ooh, nice, equip it. Weak. Can you go up there or something like that? And done. Glorious button smasher. Jumper. Oh, doctor. And yep. Equipment. Nah. Don't wanna. You can't grab that. Okay. And they're up there's the crow or what? Nope. What the fuck is that thing? Looks like a platform. A platform. Oh shit, I'm a fucking idiot. Wait a minute. Can you crap on that thing? No, you can't. Special item to get up there. Yep. Well, at least I got the item, even if it's shitty. There is something. Grab that shit. Yep, but you need the double jump. The legendary double jump. Yep.
This is no place for a horse.
And I bet you're gonna land that shit. The maze, but it's slow, like always. Is it good, then it's slow. Most likely crap. Nope, nothing. Absolutely nothing. Enemy, yeah. Oh. Come on, I want the time. Fucking asshole. Come on, move. Yep. It's shit. Are you kidding me? It was shit. Nothing special. You have to destroy it, I know it. You can. What the fuck? Oh, that's how you get to the other side. I'm such a fucking idiot. Nah.
Come to the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances. Your shaman has offered me a talisman if I bring her the materials.
You'd be wise to accept, then. Her craft is mighty powerful.
Where do I find Stalker's bow?
You'll find Stalkers prowling the cauldron. Should be simple work, if your name is any indication. Say, if you're headed in there, do you mind doing something for me?
Yes, I mind. Sure. Aren't I doing enough already?
Perhaps. Though it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Our benefit being a fortunate side effect. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there with the image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
A dish? You want me to bring you a dish?
Yes, well, it has sentimental value. If you find it, I'll make it worth your while.
You're different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
Ha! I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pup or Lad, but I prefer my own name, Carl.
Pup it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Why not restore the fire yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight, and the way through is swallowed by fire. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance.
Okay. Our first dungeon. Jump up here. What's the purpose for this? Shadow bombs. Ah, that's the guy who's here. There's always something. I forget you can grab it and destroy it. I knew it.
I cannot.
course you can. What do you mean you cannot? Okay, a stronger one. Gauntlets. Something I don't need. But increase the experience by 3%, which is jack shit. 7% more money. It's almost nothing. Okay. Oh, here we go.
Impossible. I cannot.
Oh, you can. Nope, you can't jump in here. I could try to jump there, but...